Oof.
You're looking.
No.
Look at the kind of the mist, the clouds up there.
Oh yeah.
Part way up the mountain.
Oh yeah, up higher now, Brandon. Get the Rubicon in there.
Look up.
He got that. He spun around. Oh yeah.
And we're headed that way.
Oh, yeah. There he's coming. This is the path we're on, and this is where we're ultimately headed.
There you go. Oh yeah. Okay.
Recording.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, down in the valley. Down, let people know how dangerous we live this weekend.
Well,
yeah, the windshield there too, a little bit. Let's see how it grows.
Man. Oh, yeah.
In the little town of Crystal. We stopped at a rest area, and this is our little town here. It's raining outside, you can see. It was kind of slippery and muddy while we were coming down off of Lead King Basin, but now we're going to go look at the mill, and we're heading back that direction. And looking here at the Crystal Mill now. Too rainy outside to keep going outside and looking at it.
How many minutes of video do you have on that camera?
I'm not sure. Nothing kind of overhead that hump, is there?
Yeah, coming over the ride. On the tracks, dude.
Like me.
Off to your left is
pretty. Oh, yeah, that's nice. Look at that.
Wow.
Yeah.
Smooth patch of road, maybe.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my. Enjoy it.
You can go 10 miles an hour on this.
Woo-wee. We're going like the wind now.
Are you about to just die?
It's in for idiots. Idiots.
Bunch of fools.
There's the river down there. Here's the road I need to be keeping an eye on.
Yeah.
Down the hill.
Is there any lakes around, Brandon, that you could scuba dive in?